Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Well, it's baseball season here in the United States, so we have a good baseball-related question today. Jonathan sends his question in. He's downloading this data from the web somewhere. It has the date, the opponent. The at sign, of course, means that it was an away game, or no at sign is a home game, and then the result. They won, and the score. And Jonathan says, when I do data text to columns to break this win and the score into separate columns, I'm having a problem. I'm getting a date as the second field. So we'll use data text to columns and just click finish. And sure enough, you see that all of those scores are converted to dates. 7-3 becomes July 3rd and 6-4 becomes June 4th. So let me undo that and we'll go back to the original data. What we have to do is we have to take some extra steps here in data text to columns and pay attention in step 3. So in step 1, we say our data is delimited. In step 2, it's delimited by a space. And then in step 3, we're going to click on the field that has the score and say that we want to import that as text. Text says, hey, we're not going to try and convert this to a number. We're not going to get rid of leading and trailing spaces. And we're not going to try and convert it to a date. And when we click finish, sure enough, you'll see that the scores come in as text instead of being converted to a date. Anytime the text to column starts doing that to you, converting values to either dates or something that you don't want it to do, just choose text and you'll be good to go. Thanks to Jonathan for sending in that question and thanks to you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.